All right, on to the next step.
Huh? What?
It should be easier to go in if you dress like a knight.
Who, me?
Carol would work just as well.
What? Me?
Yeah, maybe you're right. I guess I'll have to do it. But really, a knight of all things? Oh well, if this helps us fool them, all the better.
Hey! Quit goofing off over there!
Huh? What's the matter?
You should get back to your post before things get even more out of hand.
What do you mean, out of hand?
The mage we captured is running wild! Hurry up!
Roger. Okay, be right back.
Huh? Yuri?
Got a lot of nerve locking me up in a dump like this. Do you have any idea who you're dealing with? Get your superior out here now!
Rita, what is she doing here?
Calm down already! I'll go call him right now!
Shut up!
Wow, she hasn't changed much. Settle down, it's just me.
Yuri? Are you okay? Rita?
Carol, you do it.
You want me to dress up as a knight? But will the suit fit me? Ugh, it's hard to move around.
Don't worry, you'll get used to it quickly.
I wonder.
Hey, quit goofing off over there.
Huh?
You should get back to your post before things get even more out of hand.
No, you've got it all wrong! Wait, let go! Help!
Yuri, why didn't you help him out?
I was taken by surprise it all happened so fast. We should go and see what's happened.
Going on in there?
Good question.
Carol is in there, right?
Yeah, suppose we should go take a look.
Rita!
Here.
Was it you causing all that racket in here?
You guys...
Do you think Carol's all right?
Yeah, Carol.
Carol! What, is that runt here too? What, you still want some?
Hold up, Carol?
Yeah! Rita, you suck!
Have you calmed down?
Yeah.
So what are you doing in a place like this?
I thought I'd check out the Blastia here before investigating the air krennic.
And you wound up biting off a little more than you could chew, just like always.
But what was it you got involved in?
They sneaked the Blastia into the labor camp at night. I mean, that's already pretty shady.
Don't tell me you were sneaking around investigating it when you got caught.
Of course not. I was very stealthy about it.
And then you got caught.
Well, I couldn't just sit around while they were trying to do something weird with the Blastia. The people here have been threatened by the Knights and are being made to work.
I bet Teagle's in there too.
We cannot allow this to go on.
And what about this Blastia you saw?
It was a Hopelone Blastia. It looks like they're gathering them up for a war.
They wouldn't! You don't think they're planning on attacking Dawngrest again?
But why? After they've just set up the friendship agreement.
It's gotta be Q'mor. There's no way he intends to keep any promises he made to the guilds.
Do you know him, Yuri?
You met him once, at Kaer Bakram.
Oh, you mean the guy with the creepy voice?
I don't mind discussing things here, but aren't we forgetting something?
That's right! We've got to rescue Teagle and the others!
Then we'll put an end to that forced labor, get rid of all the Blastia they're gathering, and...
You can't just get rid of Blastia. They need to be recovered and taken care of.
Then we'll have the mages and Au.C.Pio come pick them up.
Wait, we're being careful, right?
But...
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay, then let's get back to our original plan and head down.
Okay. You know, in knight's armor, you really do look like a knight, Yuri. You're quite handsome.
You're getting a compliment, you know. It wouldn't hurt to smile.
I'm not really crazy about this getup. I've got bad memories of Flynn laughing his head off about how silly I looked in this.
Well, I think I get how Flynn felt. It's like somebody dressed you up.
No, not at all, Yuri. It's good because it's so different from who you are.
Leave it to Yuri to be different, even in a normal suit of armor.
This is why I hate this uniform.
I'm impressed that you passed for a real knight, Carol, despite your height.
It's amazing, especially considering he wasn't wearing the full suit of armor.
That knight must have been so panicked that he didn't see anything besides your helmet.
People usually notice things like that, though, right?
Then why'd you put me up to this in the first place?